14 years ago, the Muslims murdered over 3,000 Americans on September 11th. Well, today I've taken a Koran, soaked it in gasoline, and put it on top of a pound of explosives. Now we're gonna blow it up. Never forgive, never forget.